Welcome back to Let's Play Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy. I'm BurningDogFace, and last time, we found the Sacred Crown of Heliopolis and unlocked this achievement for completing the third chapter. Excellent. This time, I need to, get this done. So first I'm going to pull this switch, and then I'm going to go try and burn down the supports for those big old blocks. An odd noise. Hey, Anubis. Damn it. Well, I'm back up here, but shit, I guess I meant to bring the fire back up with me. This might take a couple of trips. I didn't notice how long the timer was taking. Ha! No! Damn! Double damn! I don't like that you can't collect them the instant they appear. See what's over here. Those guys have despawned. Okay, at least I'm on the right side. Those boxes? Do I need to burn those boxes? On the right side to go look up here. Odd. Thank you. Time's a wasting, gotta get going. Just gotta get myself back up there. Figure out what to do with the electricity later. Like when I found an electricity generator. I don't know what that was about. Okay, let's try this again. Maybe it's for the best that one missed. Okay. That looks like a giant machine. Huh. Finally found something that doesn't cancel out. Too many things going on at once. Damn it. Oh! That was too close. Okay, so much to do here. Trying not to let myself be annoyed by those scarabs. Oh, I see. I do need to get the boxes burned down. That way I can shimmy up right next to the wall. Come on, let's go. Oh, come on. See, this charge seems to be lasting for all time. Boop. Oh, I'm really glad I did that, because I thought I needed to dive in there as the paper man. No, instead I assume the idea is that now the paper man is light enough to be blown up by the wind. I don't like that. I very much don't like the fact that it, has stopped. What does that even suggest? That I need to get blasted, run over there, hit the thing, run back, get squished and jump into it all before, I don't know, an invisible timer runs out? Thank you. Oh. Or that. Yeah, that would do it. There's two different rotors. Great. That's happened. Oh dear, I'm invisible. But I haven't accomplished anything. Okay, but why do I need to be invisible? Yes, I missed it, but I don't know what I meant to be doing, so I'm gonna go back and take a look. Nothing. There is no benefit at all to being invisible here. Right. Suddenly I remember that won't work. But why? Well, fuck you. I was standing in the room. You all saw it. So I'm just kind of frustrated. I don't know what the hell I was meant to be doing there. I don't know if I can get back from here. How the fuck did I do it the first time? Most unpromising. I think I fucked up somewhere along the line. I think I was supposed to stick with that other first room while I was, squished. I don't see, like, any hidden walls or anything. The only way I could think of to be make use of being invisible is if, one of those eye things was around. Okay, so I'm not just invisible, I'm intangible. Well, now we're talking. And here's a save point, exactly when I need one. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy, when we find out what's in that chest and where our adventure will take us next. Later.